I'm Pearl, and I had my PIP taken off me last year from the DWP as my health condition got worse, and I'm trying to fight it back in court.